Hello friends, Suprabhat, good morning. In today's topic, we are going to discuss about what are the easiest growing vegetables that we can grow in our home garden. So, आज हम बात करेंगे कि कौन कौन से ऐसे सब्जी या खाना है, how can we grow our own food in our home gardens and those foods that can be grown very easily. So, let's begin with our potato plants. Potatoes are very easy to grow. Only thing is that it is a seasonal plant. It grows only in a season. So whenever this season is there, जब भी आलू के उगने का मौसम होता है, तो आलू में जो sprouts आते हैं, तो हम उसे अगर मिट्टी में डाल दें, तभी उसमें से हमें से पेड़ निकलेंगे. और in about 22-23 days, we can get about this much height of plants we can get. This may be around approximately 35-40 centimeters plant, and it took only around 23-24 days to grow that much, of course. And one thing about the potato plant is that it takes around 120-130 days for its growing. For example, if you planted this potato plant in the October, then you can harvest around spring in February or in early March. Okay, it depends. Now, potato plants are very easy to grow. Not only it adds beauty to your balcony or garden, but also it's even you can eat its leaves also. आप इसके पत्ते भी खा सकते हैं, इसके पत्ते के भी सब्जी बन सकते हैं. पत्ते के जब पत्ते जब बहुत प्लांट बहुत बड़े हो जाते हैं, तो उनमें से जो पत्ते जो होते हैं सॉफ्ट हो जाते हैं. तो अगर छोटे प्लांट्स रहेंगे तो उनमें से उनके पत्ते काफ़ी हार्ड रहते हैं. जैसे हम देखते हैं यहाँ पे हमने पोटैटो प्लांट्स इसमें डाला था, और ये काफ़ी अभी ये जो पत्ते निकले हैं ये थोड़े कड़क हैं. ये हम नहीं खा सकते, मतलब हमें वो पत्ते खा सकते हैं. जैसे ये वाले ये काफ़ी नरम हो चुके हैं, ये बड़े प्लांट्स के पत्ते हैं, ये खा सकते हैं. इसके हम सब्जी में डाल के हम खा सकते हैं इससे. तो ये दिस इज़ आवर नंबर वन पोटैटो प्लांट, नंबर वन प्लांट फॉर ग्रोइंग, नंबर वन फूड दैट वी कैन ग्रो इन आवर गार्डन, दैट इज़ पोटैटो. नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द नंबर टू, व्हाट वी कैन ग्रो इन आवर होम गार्डन इज दिस गार्लिक प्लांट्स. गार्लिक्स आर ऑल्सो वेरी इजी टू ग्रो. गार्लिक्स इज यू कैन एड स्पाइसेस टू द फूड. गार्लिक्स आर ऑल्सो वेरी इजी टू ग्रो हियर. What you want to, you have to just plant, you have to take a whole garlic and just separate it out in each of his grains, I can say, and then just plant it in the soil. Just plant it in the soil. So the upper portion of that garlic in which that shoot is there like this, it has to be upwards and the down. एंड द डाउनवर्ड्स जो नीचे का जो भाग होता है वो हम नीचे में इसमें गाड़ देंगे. इसमें मिट्टी में वी कैन डिग इट अप द सॉइल एंड वी कैन जस्ट प्लेस दैट गार्लिक, सो दैट इन अबाउट 10-12 डेज यू कैन सी दैट गार्लिक शूट इज जस्ट कमिंग अप. एंड फ्रॉम अराउंड 1 month, 1.5 months, यू नो यू कैन जस्ट हार्वेस्ट द गार्लिक. इट विल ग्रो वेरी लार्ज लॉन्ग लीव्स लाइक दिस, एंड यू कैन जस्ट places you can just harvest the garlic's leaves a number of times, around 4, 5, 6, 10, 11, 12 bunches if you have planted this garlic's around, and you can just harvest the leaves and you can just use the leaves in our in your recipes, in your homes, in your food, whatever that food you are preparing. Okay, you should always use a vegetarian. You should also always eat vegetarians, because vegetarian is not only it's beneficial for your health, and it is also a good thing to do. Okay, now this is our third vegetable that we can grow is our taro root plant, or जिसे अरबी का पेड़ कहते हैं. अरबी के पेड़ उगाना भी काफ़ी आसान है. इसमें अरबी में हमें क्या करना है कि अरबी में हमें से अरबी को जिसमें स्प्राउट निकल गया है वो अरबी को हमें डाल देना है इस गमले में या फिर कहीं भी, और उसके बाद इसमें से शूट निकलना चालू हो जाएंगे और इसमें जो पत्ते हैं वो भी निकल जाते हैं. और ये मैं बता दूं कि ये पत्ते भी हम खा सकते हैं इसमें से, और इस लीव्स कैन ऑल्सो बी ईटन एंड इट जस्ट टेस्ट वेरी मच वेल. एंड यू कैन सी दैट वी हैव ऑल्सो प्लांटेड सम गार्लिक्स इनसाइड दिस that even that the garlic has also grown, and you can also use that garlic leaves. Now we can, now we have this potato. These potatoes we have planted around 5-6 days back, and see, you can see that the shoot has just started coming up here, and is even that that looks very nice. So we have planted around 2 potatoes in this small. I always tell to prefer to use a big container, a big container, so that you can, for growing potato you should require a big container. I planted this one, isme zyada se zyada 2 ya 3 potatoes maybe ho sakta hai, lekin bade container se lena kafi sahi rahega. For potatoes we require a big container. We are also adding some garlic leaves growing here. Some garlics have dried up. You can see that some garlics have dried up. No need to worry about that. जो सूख चुके हैं उसको हटा देंगे. इसमें new garlics हम plant करेंगे इसमें. And after planting we can just harvest that leaves. I have harvested so much on these leaves, and this this pot has now become empty. So then I have planted some more garlics inside this. So let's see what happens. From around 10-12 days, another garlic shoots will be coming up. Now we, the number 4 vegetable that we are going is this bottle, this karela plant. That this is the karela plant we can, that we can easily grow. Karela plants are very easy to grow. Just what you have to do is that you have to take some seeds of that karela plant. Seeds are also not, no need to buy from nursery. Whatever the karela which you are having, it has been means has turned yellow, pale yellow, just take it out, and just what you can do is that just take out the seeds from that pale yellow karela, and just leave it for 2-3 days in a dry area, and just plant it into the containers, and you can see that some few of them has will become karela plants, and that the karela will plant. It will take some support. कुछ सहारा चाहिए, तो एक fencing या हम कुछ उसके जो करेले के vines निकलते हैं उसमें जो fencing जो है हमें चाहिए, और वो fencing का support लेते लेते वो पूरी पूरी ऊपर तक चले जाएगा, और इसके बाद इसमें से पीला रंग के फूल आते हैं, yellow color flower, and that will eventually turn into the, that is going to eventually turn into what we can say as karela. Karelas are very easy to use, and karelas can be used in lot of number of foods, whatever foods we are eating, and it also has a lot of medicinal properties, health benefits, and so much of it. Its leaves can also be used for some many other purposes. We have seen here, this is a garlics that we have been growing. This is a new type of new garlics, which the shoots जो हमने नए नए ये लहसुन डाले थे जो इसमें से अभी अभी इसमें से निकल रहे हैं. The number second चीज is that number five groundnuts. Groundnuts can be also be easily be grown into these containers. You can see that we have a garlic, we have a groundnut plant here coming up here. So we can see that garlics, groundnut plants are also very easy, and the best thing about the growing groundnuts is that it doesn't require any type of nitrogenous fertilizers, because it is a it belongs to a legume family, and it can fix its own nitrogen from the it has having some bacteria in its roots that can fix the atmospheric nitrogen, and that can convert that nitrogen into plant usable form. Okay, and also it can benefit other plants also in terms of nitrogen, that other plants can also benefit from this. So एक groundnut plant अगर हम डालते हैं तो इसके साथ में जो भी plants हम grow कर रहे हैं उनको भी काफ़ी फायदा होगा, काफ़ी लाभ होगा, क्योंकि हमारे जो plants हैं उनको nitrogen का जो हम nitrogen हमें मिलता रहेगा उनको, और नाइट्रोजन होने के कारण अच्छा ग्रोथ होगा, इनके लीव्स काफ़ी अच्छे अच्छे बड़े होंगे, और फिर फ्रूट्स भी अच्छे होंगे. और फ्रूट्स के लिए हमें एक और, अगर हमें अच्छे फ्रूट्स और ये ज़्यादा चाहिए तो हम इसमें से फास्फोरस और पोटेशियम के फर्टिलाइजर्स इसमें ऐड करेंगे, तो अभी काफ़ी अच्छा हमें मिल जाएगा, इसमें से हमें फ्रूट्स मिल जाएगा. ग्रैनेट में ग्रैनेट मिल जाएगा, गार्लिक्स में गार्लिक मिल जाएगा हमें. एंड नेक्स्ट थिंग वी कैन सी व्हाट नंबर 6 इज ऑन माय लिस्ट इज चिली प्लांट्स. Chili plants are also very easy to grow, but it takes little bit of time because chili plants are perennial plants and chili plant can survive for around 3 to 4 years, so it takes time for it to grow. Once you planted the chili plant or pepper plant, it takes around almost 7-8 months to grow. This plant is around 1 year old and it is just started producing some kind of chilies. Here, see here, you can see the small chili is been formed here, another chili is formed here. That you can see one of the chilies we have left it for drying. So with this dried chili you can just pluck it out and just take out the seeds from this chili and just plant it into the containers and another chili plant will grow. We have some chili plants that are growing here. This is around 20-25 days old chili plants, and you can just see that the chili is just started to growing up. Okay, the number 7th on my list is that mustard plant. Mustards are very easy to grow. You can see that there is a lot of mustards here. Mustards are do just whatever mustards we are having in our kitchen, mustard seeds we have to just spread it out into the containers and then you can in around 5 to 6 days only it will just sprout it out and it will, and some tiny plants you can easily see. That the tiny plants which you can see that its leaves can also be it can be cooked very easily and it is very useful for eating and it is very delicious to eat. So and it doesn't requires any lot of tension you can say, and it has at least for growing at the earlier stages the mustard seeds doesn't requires very high fertile soil or a very high rich amount of nutrients. Only when it is grown very large it requires fertilizers, it requires pesticides, it requires a number of other care. Okay, now the number 8, beans plant. Beans plants are also very easy to grow. In America we grow bush beans. These plants are very easy to grow here. Just we have to take some beans and which have जो बीन्स जो होते हैं ना जो एकदम चीज़ें बोलते हैं जुवा जाते हैं, तो उस बीज जो बीन्स होते हैं ना तो उसको हम क्या कर सकते हैं, उसको हम गमले में डाल सकते हैं और उसके बाद इसमें से अराउंड 10-15 डेज के अंदर ये बीन्स के प्लांट्स चालू हो जाते हैं निकलना. और बीन्स एक प्लांट्स है, ये भी सपोर्ट की आवश्यकता होती है और इट टेक सम टाइम्स टू ग्रो दिस बीन्स. वी हैड ऑल्सो प्लांटेड सम गार्लिक्स अराउंड दिस बीन्स. Its leaves can also be harvested. Okay, that's another. The other thing is that we can grow is this Malabar spinach or spinach plant. Spinaches are also very easy to grow. Spinach doesn't require any lot of care. The variety of spinach that we are growing in our garden is that it's very slow growing spinach. It requires a lot number of it requires a lot of time. This spinach is around 3 to 4 months old, but you have a normal spinach plant, you don't have to wait for that long. You have to just wait for a month after sowing that seeds. It will grow like in our it's continuous. We are planning to grow that is fast growing spinach plant. Just some seeds availability is a problem here, but if you have some seeds that are easily available of this spinach, then you have to just you can easily grow it. Just sow that seeds into the containers and you can see that in about once time it will grow up to एक अच्छे हाइट तक बढ़ जाएगा. उसके बाद उसे हार्वेस्ट कर सकते हैं और फिर खा सकते हैं स्पिनच का. स्पिनच इज़ वेरी यूजफुल फॉर हेल्थ. इट इज़ लॉट इट कंटेन्स विटामिन ए. इट इज़ रिच इन विटामिन ए एंड इट इज़ हाईली बेनिफिशियल टू आवर आईज, हेल्थ ऑफ आवर आईज एंड इट्स जस्ट अ बेस्ट नीड दैट कैन बी फुलफिल. इट इज़ द बेस्ट फूड दैट वी कैन ग्रो इन आवर होम गार्डन्स एंड वेरी इजी टू ग्रो फूड. एंड regarding pesticides, which I can say that you can use the organic pesticides should be very much
useful. You can use the neem oil, you can use chili powder solution, or you can use any other thing. See, we have used our chili powders. We have just spread some chili powder in this chili plants and some potatoes to protect it from harvest. Best if you have some ant like problems, you can use that ant powder so that the ants don't eat your plants. Okay, now we have some here also. We have growing some plants here. These plants are potato plants, garlic plants, taro root plants. This only type of potato plants we are growing here. We have also used some groundnut plant. See, groundnut is just sprouting here. Groundnuts, the main reason for growing groundnut is that it is a leguminous plant. You know, the nitrogen that it can fix from the atmosphere can also be used by this type of plants, so that we don't have to provide much nitrogenous fertilizers to this our plants. And other purpose is that two purpose is that we grow some of the plants that we are growing in our home garden is that belongs to this. Some of the plants we are growing here belongs to different types of families that are different types of families that we can grow. We are growing is kuch patte hum isliye grow kar rahe hain ki hum kuch plants isliye grow taki hum we can harvest its leaves some for food. Mainly we are growing plants for harvesting its leaves. Some of them are growing for food. This Karela plant we are growing for harvesting both the leaves and the fruit. This garlic plant we are going to for leaves. We are going for leaves, okay, so that we can use these leaves for our daily dishes. This taro root plants we can use. We are growing for both its leaves and its fruit. Yes, it doesn't yet prove. I mean to say that we can for both its leaves and for its product. Means that what the taro root, that Arabic jo jisme niche jam jayega, jo Arabic jo aa jayega iske niche mein, wo uske liye bhi hum growth kar rahe hain aur uske patte bhi hum kha sakte hain. So there are plants in which we can use both its leaves and the product, the final product. Another thing, the last plant that we can grow in this that we are growing is our holy basil. Holy basil is also very easy to grow here. We can use its leaves. It has a number of medicinal properties, and you can use in your daily tea, and just it tastes very good. The tea tastes very good, and it's also has very a lot of health benefits. Okay, that's it. That is what we are growing here. So see, subscribe to my channel and see you all in my next video.